Hello everyone. Coldarra Drake and Garrison Commander are a brand new kind of ability in Hearthstone that work by refreshing your exhausted hero power when played and when your hero power is used. So how does it work? Is it an aura or a trigger, or is it kind of both? In this video, I'll be using both cards interchangeably since they function identically. The first thing we notice is that when this minion is summoned, not just when it's played, it refreshes your hero power. We tested Mirror Entity, Kelpizard, Resurrect, and Deathlord in total. We also tested using a Faceless Manipulator on Garrison Commander. It refreshes the hero power just fine. So when you summon Garrison Commander, with what timing does he refresh your hero power? We tested by playing Deathlord, Explosive Sheep, and Explosive Sheep in that order. We fill our deck with Garrison Commander using Gang Up, then use our hero power and Flame Strike. The Death Rattles trigger in order of play in a single death phase, and we see Garrison Commander enter play, become mortally wounded due to the explosions, and then refresh our hero power as he dies. Now, let's test playing a Deathlord, then an Anabar Ambusher, and having them both die simultaneously. The Death Rattles trigger in order of play in a single death phase, and we see Garrison Commander enter play and immediately be bounced back to our hand. This time, our hero power is not refreshed. Finally, let's use the Vaporize plus Freezing Trap bug to put a Coldarra Drake in our hand that will die when played the first time Death Processing is run. If you haven't seen this bug before, it works because the Pending Destroy, aka 2B Destroy tag, is not cleared when a minion is bounced or played. When we play this bugged Coldarra Drake, we first see Questing Adventurer trigger, and then our hero power refreshes as the Coldarra Drake dies. So what can we conclude from all these tests? It seems that Garrison Commander does not trigger the moment it's summoned, or else our hero power would have been refreshed in the Anabar Ambusher test, so it must trigger between phases, but in which step? Recall the test where the Deathlord and two Explosive Sheep were all killed by Flamestrike simultaneously. As has been proven in previous videos, between phases we do Aura Update, Health Attack, Death Processing Step, where 0 health and Pending Destroy minions are removed from play, Aura Update Other, and then proceed to the next phase, or a death phase to run on death triggers if anything died. It doesn't trigger in the aura update other step, which is after the death processing step, or else the hero power wouldn't have been refreshed in the Deathlord and Explosive Sheep test. Our conclusion is therefore that it triggers in the aura update health attack step, which is now rather inappropriately named. Now that you know what to expect, let's watch the two tests involving Deathlord a second time. But things get weirder from here. What should happen if you use your hero power to kill your own Coldarra Drake? Going by what we just found out, the hero power should refresh in the aura update health attack step before the Coldarra Drake is removed from play in death processing. Yet when we try this, our hero power is not refreshed. Even if we use our hero power to kill an explosive sheep, which itself kills the Garrison Commander, we still don't see our hero power get refreshed. What's going on? It turns out that for the hero power sequence, Coldarra Drake does not trigger between phases, but is instead an Inspire trigger. Notice how our hero power is refreshed by the Coldarra Drake in order of play with other Inspire triggers before and after. Why would this be needed if it triggers in Aura Update Health and Attack? There is also one more oddity. In this footage from Disguised Toast, we see that stealing an enemy Coldarra Drake does not refresh your hero power. Since playing, summoning, and using your hero power all work fine, albeit in different ways, this definitely seems to be a bug. Let's investigate further. We'll do the Deathlord, Explosive Sheep test again, but this time using our hero power to kill an Explosive Sheep to kill these three minions simultaneously, instead of a Flame Strike. What we find out is that the Garrison Commander summoned this way refreshes our hero power before dying, even though it's in the hero power sequence. Our final conclusion is therefore that Coldarra Drake and Garrison Commander trigger the following ways. Once in the next aura update health attack step after being summoned, played, or transformed into, and as a trigger in the inspire phase. Finally, what happens if you play Garrison Commander and replace your hero power or hero? The tag hero power activation this turn, which is on your player entity, is reset whenever your hero power is replaced, which means you get two more hero power activations each replacement. We tested both replacing your hero with Ragnaros the Fire Lord and replacing your hero power by casting Shadowfall. Thanks for watching.